Okay, so here we have a YJ on equal rainbow cube. I think it's called like that. I didn't see many people have this cube or reviewing this cube, so I think it's fun to just show you guys this cube. I already play around with it, and it's pretty challenging, I have to say. So let's see. Okay, so at first sight you might think this is a mirror block, but it's not. Because, well, first sight, I thought it was a mirror block, but I thought, what's the point of making a mirror block sticker mode? So it's not a sticker, it's not a mirror block, because it only has four proportional sides, unproportional sides. So here you can shape shift, but this side is not shape shifting. Okay, so that's pretty challenge. First off, because it shape shift. Second, the centerpiece has orientation, and third is of course the sticker mode. And by the turning, wow, I think it's definitely, the feeling is the same as the Guanglo. Really cheap, really light, and the sound are really loud. I don't like it, but well, for such a cube, you don't want to speed up. It's okay if you don't have a speed. I'm not going to do a soft video because I can't even solve it. I saw some people like the Paradoxing Cuber and the Speed Cube reviews have this cube, did review on this cube. Yeah. Thanks for watching.